I'm down here with Coach K. All right, Coach. A huge win over a Maryville team that beat a D1 team last year. I know you've added a few gray hairs to the head, but also a win to the call. How does that feel as your first game this season?
I don't know how I felt about a few gray hairs coming out. Great job of coming back and never giving up. And I'll tell you what, I was ready to give up at one point when they got the ball and we had a pick in the end zone. I mean, hopefully this is the start of something special, we hope, right? But we talked before the game about, you know, our kind of our
fans, at this time, we like to ask that you please stand and join the football team as we sing the Berry College alma mater.
Chance for a huge season.
Leading tonight's vocals, the Berry College cheerleader.
Freshman running back coming in, stepping up. Great game.
Well, I think I talked in the preseason about it. He was one of the two guys that was really did a great job in camp. I mean, Jacob Collins had a huge night. Mason Kinsey, another freshman, had a big touchdown catch. Those were the two that impressed us all throughout camp. So they came to play here tonight.
You guys are in a two quarterback system now. Dale and Tate, or Slade and Tate, both did a great job. How do you like that matchup? What fueled you to go with that two quarterback system?
Well, right now we don't feel like one of them has far exceeded the other. First of all, it's a tough deal because we have a guy that's been our quarterback for 3 years. Dale Jackson was a three quarterback race, and Dale has been outstanding. He's been the ultimate team player. So I'm going to put that in there first because that's not easy and probably the hardest coaching decision I've had to make in 15 years of coaching. So I'll start with that. But both of those guys are really good.